Today was the first time in a period of more than 6 years that former presidential candidate John Patrick Amama Mbabazi called for a press conference to address the country. He hosted journalists at his home in Kololo this evening, and the purpose was to throw more light on his new position as the chair of the Africa Global Security Organization, a continental security think tank charged with sharing ideas and information regarding the security situation in Africa. According to Mbabazi, the African Global Security Foundation was set up by Congo Brazzaville, DRC, Mauritius, Senegal, Togo, and Uganda, and it will be open to all African states who subscribe to its objectives and are willing to participate in it. This will help in sharing insights of how to maintain peace and security within the African continent. The organization comes in the wake of recurring coups within some African countries, and only time will tell when it will surely help control all sorts of insecurities that might crop up. Away from his new role, Mbabazi was asked about his current relationship with President Yoweri Museveni, having fallen out with the NRM government some years back. He was quick to respond that there are scores of issues.
The president asked me to lend a hand in the efforts by fellow Africans to resolve the conflicts in our area, especially. And being a revolutionary and a Pan-Africanist at that, of course, I agreed to give a hand. So he offered me, and I accepted, to be a presidential special envoy on the Great Lakes region, South Sudan, and Ethiopia.
Mbabazi also condemned torture, saying it is wrong and prohibited in the law, adding that the NRM party, where he belongs, fought for freedom of everybody, regardless of their opinions.
And I think they should continue to do so and take strong and effective measures to stop it, if it is happening. Because I am speaking theoretically, not in respect of any particular case, because some of the cases that have been current in the news are in courts of law, and maybe I shouldn't comment on them.